We recorded this song on October the 6th. Since then, the war has been declared over. If you're like me, you'll remember it like anybody remembers any war. One big drag.
A lot of people write songs about wars and government, very social things. But I think about young guys who were like I was when I was young. I had no more idea about any government or political things or anything. And I think about those kind of young guys now who all of a sudden somebody comes up and they're very law-abiding. So if somebody says go, they don't ask any questions, they just go. And I can remember not too long ago seeing a young guy with his right arm gone. Just got back.